The KORSCH XL404 MFP is a flexible and modular high-speed single-sided tablet press that features the capability to produce tablets of any size, shape, or format, including single-layer, bilayer, tri-layer, tablet-in-tablet, chip-in-tablet. The XL404 MFP features a modified carrier plate and headpiece that permits the installation of a wide range of compression roller modules, feeder modules, and cam track modules that offer a plug-and-play approach for maximum versatility. The result is an unprecedented advancement in tablet press technology, which ensures maximum efficiency and utilization from a single tablet press. The headpiece of the XL404 MFP is engineered with the openings for the different material infeeds and to permit the compression roller modules to plug in via a single connection. The motorized adjustment of the rollers, the position measurement of the rollers, and the instrumentation of the rollers to permit press force display is included in this single connection. The variety of modules permit to build 8 different single and multi-layer machine configurations, while adapting the process to different material issues like marginal flow properties or challenging compressibility. Single layer mode 1.1 is ideal for heavy tonnage applications where a high level of pre-compression force is desirable. Single layer mode 1.3 is ideal for standard applications where a high level of pre-compression force is not required, simplifies the conversion of the press for bilayer, tri-layer, or tablet-in-tablet configurations. Bilayer mode 2.1 is ideal for special applications where both layers have marginal flow properties and pre-compression on the final tablet is not required. Bilayer mode 2.2 is ideal for most bilayer products where the heavier layer is in layer 1 and where pre-compression on the final tablet is desirable. Bilayer mode 2.3 is ideal for those bilayer products where the heavier layer is in layer 2, or where the layer 2 material has marginal flow properties, and where pre-compression on the final tablet is desirable. Bilayer mode 2.4 is ideal for special applications, where a high level of pre-compression is required to make the final bilayer tablet. Trilayer mode 3.1 is ideal for all trilayer applications, offering a tamping station after each layer feeder and a heavy tonnage main compression capability. Mode 3.2 is ideal for tablet-in-tablet application or even a microchip inside a tablet. This configuration is similar to the tri-layer mode 3.1, but instead of a second layer, an external module conveys a tablet core or a chip on top of the first layer. Conversion from one configuration to another can be done by the user himself in a very short time and without the need for requalification. It can therefore be a routine operation to ensure maximum flexibility in production planning with very different types of tablets.